her bed. And the Gertrude Copplefoot Memorial Choir. Oh, it is so nice to see some familiar faces.
You shouldn't have come here, Oswald.
Oh, well, perhaps you shouldn't have stolen my people. Or my dog.
Every refugee is here of their own free will and under the protection of the GCPD.
Edward! Edward! Come here! Right now! I will make this very simple, Jim. You return our people, and Edward, and an apology, or we will destroy this little commune of yours and salt the earth on which it stands.
The answer is no. Now turn around unless you want a bloodbath.
Let me explain something, Jim. I heard about your little excursion through the territories. So, whatever ammo you stole from me, I'm betting you used it up. Which means, you're bluffing.
You want to test us, Oswald? I'm sure my men could use the target practice.